Sports Gaming Universe.
Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe, or are we on Junk Gaming Videos? I don't know, we're kind of in parallel dimensions today. I am not a fan from Sports Gaming Universe. I've got Junk Gaming Videos with me here.
What's up?
This is his guy, Gus Wilder, about to play a ball game here. This would be episode 20 if it were on his channel. I guess it probably will be on his channel, so it will be episode 20. You had some unfortunate happenings with Gus Wilder, didn't you?
Well, yeah, it sucked. I was in the postseason with him.
Yep.
I started recording Elgato, and it fucking didn't do anything.
Okay, Elgato, you owe him some Gus Wilder footage. Come on now. You're usually a very reliable product, and we're wondering what happened. So, you almost took the pitcher's face off.
It doesn't
right
really
there.
Matter because I got eliminated in the wild card round.
Okay. Well, but hey, it's a big deal because it's the Kansas City Royals making the playoffs at any time should be a big deal, right? So
damn,
you're up 6-0 right now. Gus looking to make this play routine, and instead he makes it kind of interesting. He made the catch, though. 7-0 now.
I'm out in the outfield. You know, this isn't my route. You know, I don't do shit out here.
Yeah, Skeeter Rep. Oh, that's not your position?
Oh, yeah. It is my position,
right.
But
it's
I'm
just
not used
hard.
To
yeah, I know. It's like Skeeter Rabbit. I'm terrible out there. So, I guess, you know, this is pretty self-explanatory what's going on here.
No.
So, is this your second season? Third season?
Fourth.
Okay.
No, well, 16, so yeah, third.
Right, okay. So, we're both looking forward to MLB 14, the show coming out in just,
2 days.
36 hours now?
Really?
Something like that, because it'll be
damn straight.
Midnight Monday. Okay, yeah. So, you know, we're both kind of looking forward to exploring what we're going to do in the game and who our players are going to be, what our teams are going to be for franchise, although I'm probably going to wait for the full rosters that Mauro Morno, our buddies, working on for the Twin side and, you know, that big collaborative project. I want minor league rosters before I jump into a franchise, but I'll probably decide a team before that, and obviously we're going to do Road to the Show. It'll carry over to the PS4.
Oh, man.
Oh, my goodness. You crushed the crap out of that. He truly is an American hero and treasure, isn't he?
Yes, he is.
That's amazing. It's an 18-0 lead. I think the game's probably in hand now, so that's awesome. But if you have suggestions for myself or for Junk, on what teams we should play with this year for franchise.
I got three already. So.
Oh, you want to throw them out there?
It's going to do Houston, Colorado, or Twins.
Okay, there you go. Always been a Rockies fan. Twins fan, obviously, because we're here. And Houston, kind of throwing that out there because it's interesting. I'm probably, right now, I'm looking at the Twins as one possibility. I'm looking at the Cubs. I'm still looking for other, you know, give me reasons why I should pick your team. Anyway, this is a very short video. It was a massacre here, 19-0. But there you go. Go check out this series on Junk Gaming Videos. Let us know who you want us to play in MLB 14, and we'll see you next time.
Later.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Like the SGU Facebook page. Follow us on Twitter. Go ahead and subscribe to SGU here on YouTube so you don't miss daily videos. And last but not least, follow us on Twitch for live streaming goodness.